Hello everyone, my name is Kavya Nair. I am studying in B.Ed. first year at KLES College of Education, Angola. Today we are going to learn one story from 9th standard second language English, namely My Beginnings. Okay? You all like to play, right? Yes, you like many games. Can you some of the games which you like to play? Yes, you say kabaddi, kho-kho, chess, cricket, right? Many of the boys used to say my favorite game is cricket. I like that cricketer. I like this cricketer. No? Can you name some of the cricketers? Yes, you say Sachin Tendulkar, Mahendra Singh Dhoni, Virat Kohli, many of the cricketers you name, no, you like. And can you tell me the cricketer under his captaincy, our India, it has won the World Cup. Who is the person under his captaincy in the year 1983, our India has won the World Cup. Who is he? Yes, that is Kapil Dev. He is one of the famous cricketers of the Indian team, and he was an all-round player during his captaincy in the year 1983. Our India, it has won World Cup. Here is a lesson. It tells us about Kapil Dev. So the lesson name is My Beginnings. Whose beginnings? Kapil Dev's beginnings. Present lesson, it is written by Kapil Dev himself. And the lesson, it is an extract taken from his autobiography, Straight from the Heart. So, the Kapil Dev's autobiography name is Straight from the Heart. Autobiography, what is autobiography? Autobiography means it is a self-written. Kapil Dev, he has written himself in the autobiography. My beginnings. While whose beginnings? Kapil Dev's beginnings. The lesson tells us about the beginning days of Kapil Dev. The early life of Kapil Dev. So how he was in his childhood, how he spent his childhood, how he had his education. So the author of the lesson is Kapil Dev. My beginning. Beginnings means early days, early life. My beginnings is a small extract taken from his autobiography, that is Straight from the Heart. Kapil Dev full name is Kapil Dev Ramlal Nikhanj. So he was born in the year 1959, 6th January, in a place called Chandigarh. And his full name, Kapil Dev Ramlal Nikhanj, he was India's greatest all-round cricket player. He was a former cricketer. So in the lesson, we are coming to know about the Kapil Dev, Kapil Dev childhood days or early life, and his experience in his childhood. Look at the lesson. Kapil Dev, he begins the lesson. Looking back at my life, I have come to the conclusion that our beginnings never know our ends. For me, it all started in Chandigarh, a small town nestling in the foothills of the Himalayas. I was born on a cold winter morning. My mother, who is a simple woman, could not read the time, but she knew it was early in the morning. The date, 6th January 1959, was thankfully recorded because a cousin of mine was born on the same day, around the same time and with the same name. I grew up among six other brothers and sisters, all older than me, except one sister, who was a year younger. See, looking back at my life, I have come to the conclusion that our beginnings never know our ends. So, Kapil Dev here, he says, see, we won't judge, we won't say that what we will become the future. So yes, obviously our beginnings no end. So here end means not it like a death, end means it's a well settled life. Example, see, you are all sitting here, no? You don't know what you will become in the future. Some of you may become doctor, engineer or scientist, anything. You will go to a good position. When you go to a good position, when you settled your life, then you will feel that looking back at my life, we can't say our beginnings, no, never know our ends. In the same here, Kapil Dev, he was feeling like that when he was writing in his autobiography. He was telling like that, looking back at my life, I go back to my life, just imagine about my early days, I can't come to a conclusion. I can say one thing now, our beginnings never know end. Now you are all here, no, you don't know what you will become future. So that is that only Kapil Dev here he says that. And for me, it all started in Chandigarh, a small town nestling in the foothills of the Himalayas. See, you have to observe here, every first person used here. So Kapil Dev only, he is narrating his own experience, and every person, that is I refers to Kapil Dev only. For me, for whom? Kapil Dev is telling, for me, my life, my entire life, it started in a small town. It is in Chandigarh, and that is a small town. It is nestling in the foot of the Himalayas. So Kapil Dev, he is telling about his native Chandigarh. Nestling means it is completely surrounded with the hills and mountains. It is completely surrounded with the countryside, and where it is the foothills of the Himalaya. For me, my life, it is started in Chandigarh. I was born on a cold winter morning. So my mother, who is a simple woman, could not read the time, but she knew it was early in the morning. See, my mother, it is refers to Kapil Dev. He says, my mother, no, she is a simple woman. He couldn't read the time, not at all having that much education. She couldn't read the things. She couldn't read the timing. She couldn't record the date. In the olden days, many of the people, they don't know when they were born, and because at that time people, they were not having enough education to record the time, to mention the date and time. So in the same way here, Kapil Dev, he was telling, my mother, she was a simple woman, she couldn't read and write the time. I was born on a cold winter morning. So only she knew. So Kapil Dev mother, what she knew? She only knew he was born in the morning, but she doesn't know when and what time he was born. The date 6th January 1959 was thankfully recorded because a cousin of mine was born on the same day, around the same time, and with the same name. And here he says, finally, thankfully, my birth date was recorded. Whose birth date was recorded here? Kapil Dev's birth date recorded because of his cousin. So his cousin also born on same day, same time, with the same name. What a coincidence, no? Then again he says that, I grew up among six other brothers and sisters, all older than me except one sister who was a year younger. And here he is telling about his big family, large family. How many siblings were there? He grew up, Kapil Dev, he grew up among six other brothers and sisters. All are brothers and sisters older than Kapil Dev only. And one sister is younger. And Kapil, he is telling about his family here.